So your brother moves in.
Okay, so yes. Actually, I watch a TV. So he opens. What happened to them? And one thing about trauma, the cycle could be, you have to be that person to break them. I remember when I nursed. And I was laying on the floor while he had my. Like, I walked in, saw the shit, and.
With everybody in dude.
It's a cancer. That I would no longer do. My older brother. My brother, at first, he would just make me give him more.
How much?
Opportunity to cover him. Of what? He fucking him. She ain't fucking me. I just sat here and told him that my brother was touching me. Little ass girl, he was 10, 14, 13 years old. Definitely witnessed that. I called out for God. My body gave him over yet. Spirit was just like,
yeah. You never can, 20 years old, you have a kid.